They first began at the Liberty 16-yard line. the first down. area, just down at the 20-yard line for about a 3-yard gain. Squire making a tackle for the Liberty Eagles. Brings up second down. It'll be second and 12.
Started. Outside,
for the Tigers, and that's the end of the first quarter. So after 1 quarter of play, and the Tigers are on top, 15-0 over the Liberty. And they have the match for a Liberty touchdown.
Okay.
the ball carrier, and he's in the Tiger territory. First down, Liberty, at the Tiger 44-yard line. Schwartz. Strong, Moore making the pass up in the Liberty Eagles.
Thank you.
for the Liberty Eagles. Lord picks up three, over four on the play, brings up second down, six.
Back there to make the stop for the Tigers, and loss of one.
the ball forward once again to the Eagles. Garrett making the tackle for the Tigers. Brings it back to three on the play. Brings up third down and eight.
Second down and seven from the 12.
knockoff to Liberty Eagles, 5 yards. Here we see the first and goal just inside the 10-yard line, about the 9.5. Loss of the ground, and we'll bring up second down and 11. Swire. Down, let's see where the place is down. the ball carrier. Pitch in the back. Four, maybe five on the play. Snyder making the stop. A gain of four. Brings up second down and six.
Eagles.
carrier. For the Tigers, Honeycutt back in the shot for the Eagles. A gain of 9 brings up second down and 1.
Thank you. Third down.
Shoulder ball carry for the Tigers. Thank you.